You know the channel. Everybody get your yeah. I know it's going to be a great day. If you have your Bibles. Right on. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. Yes, yes. And you know how Barry sang, Gordon. Well, right on Jesus. He woke me up in the morning. Well, you got to give it. Ain't no use. See, think about it, you know. Keep that going. And Bootsy walked in. Bootsy come.
No, don't do that.
Oh, like I said, y'all ain't been in church all your life.
Some of
y'all
don't
even go over here playing some Bootsy in the car.
Don't do that, God.
Pastor, you ain't ready for this.
Don't do that.
Well, all right.
Bootsy.
You know it's all right. Dollar, dollar, dollar. And I want to give praise to my God Almighty. It's all to come. You see, he can take that one classic song, and I think y'all know the song, and he'll change it just like this. Just like this. And it go like this. I'd rather be with Jesus.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm doing it.
Yes, I'd rather be with him.
We're going to take that mothership to the sky. See, that's the kind of church I would rather go to. See, this is your birthday now, Pastor. We're taking you back. But what if, watch this, if Luther walked in? Oh my God. And you all know that song, The Lord's Prayer. You heard that song at funerals, wedding, Our Father, which art in heaven. Forget that. Luther could take that song and Lutherize it. Because you know Luther, I don't know if y'all seen Luther live in concert. If you've never seen him, you have missed a great performance. He would walk on stage, because I've actually toured, I've had the blessing to tour with Luther Vandross. He would walk out. That was Luther. Still there, no. That Luther. But he'll take the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, Father, Father. We are in heaven, heaven. Hallowed be thy. Hallelujah. Yeah. See that Luther right there.